Hello everybody, welcome to my channel to part two of the Bachelor Challenge. Woo! So here we are with Zach. Oh my god, my voice is cracked. So he just woke up and he's gonna go have some breakfast. So I can see some of the girls woke up. They are like not really happy. So Elise apparently made some franken beans and they're poor. But you know, Esther to the rescue. She's cooking some burgers. Oh god, Kat, are you really gonna eat that? I don't know if you're gonna enjoy it. Like, these two girls are gonna eat that most disgusting. Look at that. It looks like, okay, no, that's not okay. That doesn't look safe to eat. Okay, let's see Michelle's reaction. Is she gonna like it? I don't think she is, but let's see. Nope, there she is. She doesn't like it. All right, so Esther made some burgers. Let me go ahead and have her grab a serving. And Zach's gonna grab a serving. So, oh, Harley, no. Everybody's eating from the franken beans. Is it Franks? Franks and beans, yeah. So I want him to sit down. I think Mike is gonna, oh God, everybody is taking, no. Everybody's gonna get food poisoned. This is not okay. So let me see what people want. So, okay, Kat wants to talk to Harley. Sure, what is it? She wants to chat, okay. Sometimes, like, be friendly, sometimes, be funny, stuff like that. So, she wants to cloud gaze with Harley. Why? Harley, again, she wants to chat with Harley. Why does everybody want to chat with Harley? We're gonna ask about her day. I'm gonna make it, oh my god, really? For real? Oh, oh wait. Oh my god. Oh, did she just fart? Oh my god. She just got, oh wow, she just got yelled by Michelle. She's not gonna shut up. She's gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna yell back at you. Be thankful that I made breakfast for you. I don't care. Oh my god, what's happening? What is that? Oh, this is from the Dia de los Muertos. That's right. She looks so pretty. So pretty. We have that actually as well. I don't know why I feel the need to tell you, but yeah. Yeah, so, oh god. Oh my god. I feel like Elise would be really insulted. We're gonna insult her back. Because, I mean, she woke up and she tried to make something good for everybody. And she's like, ew, girl, this is disgusting. Like, you shouldn't even be cooking in here. But you know what? She did it for you. Like, you should be thankful. Okay, so she's insulting right now. And she's just gonna go leave and care for her needs. Michelle is so angry. Stop eating that if you don't like it. You can have, let me just drop it. Stop eating it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I just gave it to Kat. Kat, I'm so sorry. Grab a serving. Kat, let me throw that away for you. You see, Kat was a little bit more of a lady. She didn't say anything to Elise, even though I'm pretty sure she hates it. But, you know, we're gonna, okay, no, she's leaving. We're gonna talk to Kat. Let's ask about her day and let's try to calm her down, I guess. I don't think Zach likes girls that are, like, you know, easily angered. Because, as we know, Zach has a kid. Hannah, she's a child. And, you know, kids make mistakes and they don't do everything perfect. So, yeah. I feel like he would be like, hey, girl, calm down. So, is she embarrassed? What's happening in here? I don't think it worked. Ooh. Joyful, mean-spiritedness. I don't know how to say that. She's still working. Micah, of course. She's cleaning the dishes. She's working. For her, everything is work. And she glitched out. So, oh no, she's sad. What's happening in this house? This is going crazy. So we're talking to these two girls. Should I talk to Jaleesa? This is like the third burger that you're eating. So we're going to talk to Jaleesa as well. Oh, Esther. What are you going to cry in the closet. Oh no. This makes me so sad. Oh my god. She's like actually really freaking crying. Like, it's not like a cute cry. It's like an ugly cry. Okay, you're going to come here to the bathroom, even though it's not yours. So you're going to go to the bathroom and you're going to take a bath. And I want her to go grab a burger because apparently she didn't eat hers. Are you guys talking? I mean, they kind of are, but not really. Let me try to tell a joke. We're going to tell a funny story. Ooh, Jaleesa's flirty. Okay. Elise's flirty as well. She wanted to talk to Harley, or was Harley wanted to... Oh, Harley wants to talk to Micah. She wants to stargaze, but it's daytime, so I don't think that's going to happen. Please, just take that to the kitchen. You were doing such a good job, but like... Micah, I believe in you. Micah, I believe in you. She's so pretty. Look at that highlight, though. Okay, she's going. What else? Okay, they're talking. That's all I want. I feel like it really is so hard for Sims to, like, talk. Oh, look at this woman over here just walking naked around the house, not giving a damn. Okay, Kat, you're gonna go pee because you're peeing yourself. Look at how uncomfortable she is. Okay, what else? Riley, she hasn't eaten. Oh, she did eat. She's just drinking some coffee. Or are you cleaning that up? I don't know, girl. You just do your life on your own. I don't even have to tell her to do anything. She's just, you know, living her life. You're looking a little bit too sexy. I feel like you should get dressed. Ooh, she has more than one outfit. Look at that. We're gonna wear that one. Like a biker. She does look like a biker. Like she's matching Zach's style. Ooh, and Elise is dancing. I feel like if Riley sees someone dancing, she would totally go dance. So we're going to go dancing here. She wants to kiss someone. We're going to be friendly to Elise. What are you doing? Okay, she's going to go pee. No, don't get in there. Okay, this is just awkward. This is so awkward. What's happening? Why are you embarrassed now? What did you do? Oh, the maid, of course. Okay, so everybody's looking better. Everybody's taking care of their needs, which is perfect. Jaleesa, I need you to go pee somewhere. And let me open the thing. I completely forgot about this, but I need to see what we have to do for today. I know what we're going to have to do, but like I want to read it exactly so you guys know. Ooh, she's sore. No, she's embarrassed. What happened? Someone walked on her? How do you say that? She's gonna cry in the closet. Okay, whatever. You know, people are being so dramatic. So dramatic right now. So let me read what we have to do for today. So it says, day two, group date. Set up a party at a local park, club, pub, gallery, gym, what have you. And test your Sims compatibility. Goal is to try to fish out the Sims who are here for love or other intentions. Invite all the contestants. Woo! Oh, look at that. He wants to do a backflip into the pool. That sounds cool. So we're gonna throw a party. Let's throw a party. I don't really know where. We're gonna go somewhere. Cad, where are you going? Why do people want to watch TV in here? Oh, I didn't like put any flooring in there. I need to fix that. Yep. So come on, dude. Make the call. Are you gonna work out now? No. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay. So Jaleesa, girl, are you here watching TV too? Let me have both of them talk. Because I don't know if I said this before. Oh, perfect. We're gonna have a dance party, I guess. It's like the only one that we don't really... Oh, or we could like... Doesn't really matter. Wait, what is this? Because I don't want to have like... Yeah, I don't want to have these little goals. But this one's 20. I mean, I don't care. We can throw the house party. But that will be in the house? Nope. We're just going to go in a just dance party. Let's invite everybody. And where are we going to do it? So we have the blue velvet. We have... Ooh, I love this nightclub. We have the bluffs. The ancient ruins. Oh my god, this is so cool. I feel like we should do it in here because it's like more glamorous. You know what I mean? We're gonna go there. Like, it looks expensive. You know what I mean? So we're gonna go there. Hopefully, the Sims will cooperate and talk to each other, because I feel like they just don't. They don't do that. So I'm gonna try and have a little bit of like time with each girl and just exchange a few words, I guess you may say. And yeah, because I want to make it as even as possible. I don't want to be like, okay, I'm gonna talk 2 hours to this girl and then 5 minutes with this other one. I don't want to do that. So we're gonna just do like the same interactions with each girl. Okay, loading screen, you're taking forever. So we got more people, like randoms in here. Okay, so it's like so early, but we are just partying. Wait, what? You threw the party and you're staying home? That is so dumb. Okay, so let me have everybody in here. Everybody's gonna go dance together. I'm gonna have Zach come in here and just order a drink. So let me get some. He's not the type of guy who would order wine, because I'm always so tempted to like give them wine. He's gonna order a hot and smoky. That's so him. So let's he's gonna talk to someone. I don't want you to talk to that girl. No, he was gonna order the drink. I'm sorry. Let me order again. Hot and smoky, you go. All right, he's still really, he's so embarrassed. Why are you so embarrassed? Kat, you are embarrassed too. All right, ooh, look at those moves, girl. Yeah. Oh, she's so pretty. I really like her. Okay, so everybody's dancing. Zach is gonna order his drink. Let me see if I can make the girls interact with each other. So they want a cloud gaze? Sure. Everybody wants to talk to Harley. And I feel like, what is this? Esther, oh my God. Girl, I did not know you had it in you. Or look at her being like, oh yeah, I'm having so much fun. I'm being so innocent. What? Woohoo. I don't know what that means, but I want to do it in the bush. Girl, oh my God. Of course, Riley wants to kiss someone. Yeah, she still wants to stargaze with Micah and she wants to chat with Harley. So, oh my God, this is going so crazy. Zach, what did you get yourself into? Oh my God. Okay, so everybody's getting the skill. My game is lagging a little bit, as always. All right, so he has his drink. We're gonna start from Michelle. So let's go in here and we're gonna ask about her day. Let's make a toast. I like that. Let's make a toast. Let's All right, so you fulfill your wish. Oh my God, what's up with these people? Like, seriously? They just want to woohoo. This is like, all the hormones are going crazy. We're gonna brighten her day. So Zach's gonna talk. Oh, he's so embarrassed. Okay, it's going away. We're good. He's gonna ask about her day and make a toast. And let's have a deep conversation, shall we? I think we shall. So, deep conversation. Did he make a toast? I don't think he's gonna make it though, because she. Okay, there we go. He made it. Deep conversation. We are going to discuss some interests. Utsu, utsu, ugh. The audience is just not feeling the beat. Maybe some more DJ skills is needed? Yeah, probably. Bobby, you're not really good at what you're doing right now. Even though Jaleesa is like really enjoying it. I love it. All right, so we talked to Michelle. Now we're going to go talk to Cad, which is bored as well. Let me come in here when I make a toast again. Because I'm going to be like, woo, girl, what you doing? What you doing? Okay, wait, what's happening? I don't know, but my game is like glitching so hardcore. Look at this. I don't have interactions with her. What's happening? Oh my God. I'm not enjoying that. Okay, we're gonna do it the other way around. Even though they're talking. They all are talking. That makes me so happy. Okay, you're not talking. What? What is she doing? Michelle, what are you telling him? Okay, he liked it though. Wow, Michelle just had like a minute of honesty with Okay, I really don't want to interrupt that. They're just really talking. And I really... Unpleasant conversation? What? I really don't want to interrupt that because I feel like... Like I said before, Sims don't really, like, interact with each other naturally. So I feel like I have to intervene a lot. And I don't like that. So we're just going to let them talk a little bit. Okay, she really needs to pee. This is so funny. Oh my god. She's like not having it. Like, oh my god, I hate this, but I'm gonna have fun anyway. I have so much work to do. I'm so tense. But yeah, girl, you should have some fun. Alright, so what else? We're gonna be funny. I really like that Michelle showed that, like, you know, more vulnerable part of hers to Zach. Because I feel like relationships are all about trusting the other person. So I really like that she did that. She shared her insecurities. She feels old. What's happening? You're kidding me. Okay, Zach. Yeah, I don't know what she did, but he's really angry at her. Oh my god. I don't know half of these things. Why are they happening? This is so crazy. We're gonna get to know Kat. We are going to ask about her day. And we can't complain about boredom. She was pretty bored as well, like a second ago. Then we're gonna go talk to Jaleesa. Girl, where are you? We're gonna be friendly. We're going to have a deep conversation. We're going to ask about her day. All right, so what's happening in here? Jaleesa, girl. I don't feel anything. Is it when they're all in there, does that mean that we're getting relationship with everybody? I don't know. But that would be great. Like, I'm all about that. We're going to have a... I already did that. Ask about her day? I don't remember. Get to know her, whatever. And then we're going to talk to Elise that's in here. Let's discuss interests. What else? Get to know her. Okay. We don't get the same interactions with everybody, so that's okay. Then we're gonna talk to Esther. Let me discuss interests. Ask about her day. What else? I'm really liking this. Like, I have no clue why he started yelling at Michelle. And I feel so bad for her because she's, like, all the way over there. Like, you know, she can seem as a very cold person, which she is. But I feel like she is like that because she wants to protect herself. Like, I don't know. When you get hurt, you have, like, this defense mechanisms, I guess. And you just... You try and try for you to not get hurt with, you know, other people. I don't know what I'm saying, but I really hope you understand. Like, she's just trying to protect herself. And the fact that she was so open with Zach and he was like, oh, yeah, girl, I like this. And then he's like, what the hell? I don't get it. I really don't. We're going to ask about her day. Oh my god, my game, seriously, you're driving me insane. We are going to discuss interests. I don't know, I just don't remember what I do. Yeah, I think that's about it. Then we have Harley, which is all the way over here. Let me get to know her. Discuss interests. What else? Who's getting a call? Is it you, Micah? You're always getting calls. No, apparently it's not her. And then we're going to talk to Micah. Last but not least, we have 40 minutes left, which is perfect. We're going to get to know her. We are going to discuss interests. I feel like Micah is the most, like, not caring girl in the whole group. Like, she never talks to him. She really never talks to him, which is pretty weird, in my opinion. Because she got in this place pretty much because of Kane. Maybe when she saw The Bachelor, maybe she wasn't really into him. I don't know, that could happen. You get in a place with some expectations and then sometimes they don't happen, I guess. So Riley is just looking so cute over here. Michelle, I feel like she would just stop dancing and go get a drink. So we're gonna order a drink. We're gonna order, what should she order? I don't know what this is, but we're gonna get a silent film. I don't know what it is. It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna figure it out. So yeah, I really like that. Ooh. Oh my God, the relationship is going down. Look at that. So let me see. I really want to just, oh my God, I told you. Oh, hey, Harry became friends with Esther. Ooh, they became friends. That is awesome. Oh my God, this makes me so happy. Okay, so what should I do now? Oh, I'm sorry, Hannah. I'm sorry. Okay, let me... This is just so weird. Okay, I'm just gonna start talking to random people. Even though we're pretty much talking to everybody, let me add Michelle to the conversation. We're gonna fire her up. She's pretty bored. I'm starting to feel really bad for her. Oh, they became friends with Riley. Okay, I really like that I'm getting this text, because I know now. Who did you make friends with? Nobody? I'm confused. Okay, Esther, you're killing it. You're making friends with everybody. Alright, so Kat and Riley are friends now. Okay, this really helped. This really, really helped. I had not a single little piece of faith in that the Sims were gonna make friends with each other, because they don't really talk. And that kind of bothers me. Oh my God, I feel so bad for her. But I feel like Zach wouldn't go there after he yelled at her. I feel like Jaleesa would, though. Like, Jaleesa would try. She would sit down. She's such a good girl. Like, she's been there. I feel like she's been there. That's why she understands. She would sit down there and she would talk to Michelle and be like, hey, I'm sorry that he treated you like that. What did you do? I don't know. I feel like maybe it was about, you know, Michelle was really nasty towards Elise. Maybe Zach was in there, like in present. No, how do you say that? He was in presence of that little fight that they had, and he knows that wasn't really cool. So maybe it was about that. So they're talking. This is really cute. I really like this. We're going to tell a joke about aliens, because I feel like Jaleesa's like so shy and awkward, and she would like just joke about weird stuff. So let's do that. She didn't do it. Come on, joke about aliens. So everybody else is just in here. Nobody's talking to Zach. Something's going on over there. I don't know what it is. Zach is an active Sim. I don't care. We're gonna talk to Elise and Esther. We're gonna give them a pep talk. We're gonna hit bump her. She's gonna like die. She's gonna be like, oh my God, what are you doing? Oh God. Rachel. What did he say, Michelle? No, don't do that. Should I hit bump her? I feel like Zach would do that. Seeing her being like so like in the corner there, like not really talking or dancing, he would try to be like the outgoing person, I guess, and just try to hit bump her. It didn't work. It's okay. It's okay. So these two are really getting along. Jaleesa's such a good girl. They're so cute. So cute. I feel like they should be wearing their like party outfit. I just realized that. It's okay. So you know what? The party is over. Maybe we should go back home. Esther is sad. No. Oh my God. Oh, I thought they were fighting. I was like, are you really girls fighting? She wants to yell at her. You know, I think we should do that. I think we should do that. Even though the relationship is getting a lot better. But it's not like they're gonna be friends overnight. So we're gonna yell at her. She's just kind of crazy for the party. She's like, you know, really energized. Oh, Michelle left you alone in here. Okay, she's gonna go back to the party and talk to Zach. Let's describe him a new idea. What is that? Disappointed drink. Oh no. She stayed as well. She's just enjoying the party. We changed DJs. That's why everybody's like, oh girl, this is the best party ever. I get it. I really do. So Elise is over here. Elise has been talking so much to Riley. Look at that. Oh my god. And now Harley is super angry. Okay, you know what? These girls are dying. They're all hungry and stuff. We're gonna go back home. I'm really happy. I'm really happy with that we're getting better relationships in the group. Even though... Ooh, this is glitchy. Even though I feel like it wasn't really a good part for me personally. I feel like I didn't do a very good job commenting. That's okay, I guess. This is not the first time that I record this part. And honestly, guys, the first time that I recorded it, it just went awful. Like, I feel like my commentary was a little bit better, but the Sims were just, like, not doing anything. And that really frustrated me. So, and I started this, I mean, I recorded this again because, Windows 10 updated and, like, it messed up with my recording settings, so I recorded for like 30 minutes and there was no audio. So yeah, it was just, when that happens, it's seriously painful. I hate it, but it's okay. I mean, I'm glad because now we have like a lot of friends in the group. So let me have Jaleesa go upstairs to her room and take a shower. So she's gonna take a shower. I really want someone to cook, but I don't know who. Maybe it could be Esther. I feel like I make her cook all the time. But, like, she's really good at it, you know? Let me... I don't want... Because these girls are gonna pretty... I'm pretty sure. Like, if I make Cad or Michelle cook, they're gonna burn the place down. I don't want that. We're gonna serve some dinner. We're gonna make some... Let's make some... No. You know, at least had some trouble with those. We're gonna just make some mac and cheese. She's feeling sad. Maybe this will cheer her up. She really likes cooking. Everybody's going to bed. I don't want you to go to bed. You need to take a shower. And then go eat something. You guys are gonna die pretty much. So no. Don't eat that. That's like really freaking bad for you. Okay. So no. Don't use it. Oh goodness. Let's use this one. She's gonna go pee. And Zach, he's gonna take... Ooh. I like this. Okay. Like, I don't know if you're allowed to get in the girl's bedroom. That's a little inappropriate. But, oh. Okay. Yep. No, that didn't happen. I really wanted you to do that. Oh, Zach. You're just... Bad timing. Oh, God. Really? He's like, I'm gonna wake you up with my push-ups. Oh, yeah. So, he's gonna go take a bath. And then we're just waiting for Esther's cooking. What else? She really needs to go pee. Oh no, Riley. Riley, no. Oh my god, Cad, you are stinky. I'm gonna go ahead and make Cad take a brisk shower. Okay, so this is done. Excellent. You see, this is what I'm talking about. She's like so good at cooking, I'm telling you. We're actually gonna call everybody to meal. And whoever wants to come can come. I don't really mind. Michelle is already sleeping with her beauty mask. I'm gonna wake her up and I'm gonna have her go eat something. Because they're all gonna wake up in the middle of the night and I don't want that. And then she's gonna go to bed. And I guess everybody's gonna do that. She's gonna eat too. And then go to bed. I don't know which one's her bed. So I'm just gonna tell her to go. So Jaleesa is sleeping. I feel like I really want you girls to eat something. It's fine. It's okay. So they're all out here talking. Esther. Oh my god. Riley. So people are talking over here. Let me just ask about her day to Micah. And Riley's gonna do something as well. So she wants to be friendly with Cad. And probably, yeah, she wants to fight with Harley. Harley's sleeping right now, so you're not gonna do that at the moment. But you could do that in the future. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know. So yeah, I really like that everybody's just... God, this is like a pig's day. Oh my god. Ah, Kai, you're gonna eat. You know what? I think I'm gonna end this part right here, because they're not really doing much. They're pretty stuck, to be honest. I really want to see if something happens, but... Oh, he's talking to Micah. I really like that. Zach, you're such a good guy. You're such a good guy. I feel like he has learned from his mistakes. Oh, Michelle, I feel so bad for her. She's always alone now with her beauty mask. Oh, no. But yeah, I feel like Zach has learned from his mistakes of like playing with girls' feelings. And like now he's taking it more seriously because he's doing it for his daughter. So I really like that he's giving every girl a chance. I really, really, really like that. I appreciate that. I feel like it's just fair and everybody deserves a chance. So I am all about that. So girl, you're gonna go pee first because I'm telling you, they're gonna wake up every 2 seconds. We don't want that. So she's gonna pee and then she's gonna go to bed. Esther, you really need to pee ASAP. So I'm gonna do that as well. Use the toilet, go to sleep. Kat, I already told her to do all of that. She's not eating? No, she did go to eat. Okay, sleep. I think I'm getting taken care of everybody. Then you're gonna go to sleep. You're gonna go to sleep. And we are good to go. Okay, so Zach is gonna go to bed as well. And I'm gonna end this part right here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really hope you enjoyed this part. I'm sorry again if I was a little bit too boring, but it's kind of hard, I'm telling you. I thought this was gonna be a lot easier. I'm really enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying it too. But it is a little harder than I thought. But I love it. I really love this. And by the way, tomorrow, meaning next part, because you know we're playing with days. Tomorrow, air quoting, is going to be, we're gonna do, oh my god, this is so weird. Zach, what are you doing? We're gonna have speed dating. So we're gonna go on as many dates as we can. And I'm really tempted to like make a poll and make you guys vote for which girl you want him to go first with a date. Because we're gonna try and do with everybody. I don't think we're gonna have enough time, but we're gonna try. And I want you guys to vote. Like, the girl that gets more votes is gonna go first. Then the second one that gets more votes is gonna go second. Stuff like that. But I don't know if we can have that many options for the poll. Like, I don't know if we can have all 8 girls' names in here. So if there's no poll, then that means that I couldn't do it for every single girl. And I wanna make it fair. So we're not gonna do that if I can't. So yeah. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.